Hi, students. Hello, everyone in my fourth period survival English class. I miss you so much, and I'm making this video to tell you what we're going to be doing in our class this week. So, in survival English class, we are going to be making vocabulary logs and practicing dialogues. For the vocabulary log, you are going to write different words that you learn, and you will text me a picture. So let's take a look. On a piece of paper, it can be in a notebook or a piece of paper, you are going to write new English vocabulary, the word you learn, translation, and a drawing or sentence. You should have 3 or 4 new words every day. And you are going to write the words, the translation, and the drawing or sentence about the word. So it can be any new word you learn in English. Each day, I want you to text me a photo of your vocabulary log. So you are going to take a picture with your phone and you are going to text me the picture. My number is 916-600-6438. Okay, that is your first assignment. You are also going to be practicing different dialogues because I'm going to call you this week and practice the dialogues with you on the phone. So I want you to practice in advance. The first dialogue is, how do you feel? I feel because. There are lots of different emotions that you might be feeling right now. Maybe you feel worried, excited, sad, distracted, stressed, confused, happy, tired, bored, silly, scared, lonely, mad or angry, surprised or frustrated. So those are some of the different emotions you might be feeling. And then I also want you to try to explain why in English. The second dialogue that we are going to be practicing is about what do we do every day? And what did you do today? So what are the different things that you're doing every day? And then what did you do specifically on the day that I call you? So you'll notice that this did is in the past tense, right? What did you already do? And when it's in the past, we change the way we say it. So I would say, I wake up every day. Today, this morning, I woke up at 9 a.m. I brush my teeth every day, 2 times a day. I brushed my teeth this morning. So I'm going to go through all these words and how to say them. Wake up, woke up, brush my teeth, brushed my teeth, put on clothes, it's the same, brush my hair, brushed my hair. I think Miss Allie needs to brush her hair. Make the bed, made the bed. Take a shower, took a shower. As I'm saying these, you can also repeat them after me to practice saying them in your own voice. Eat breakfast. Ate breakfast. Remember, if it's in red, that's how you say it in the past, right? I ate breakfast at 9:30 this morning. Eat lunch. Ate lunch. Eat dinner. Ate dinner. Do homework. Did homework. Cook dinner. Cooked dinner. Wash dishes. Washed dishes. Wash clothes. Washed clothes. Take out the trash. Took out the trash. Go to sleep. Went to sleep. Okay, so let's go back. The first question is, what do you do every day? Every day, I. And the second question is, what did you do today? Today, I. So when I call you, I want you to explain all of the things that you've already done earlier in the day. Let's review. The first thing I want you to do is a vocabulary log, and I want you to take a picture of your vocabulary log every day and text the photo to me. My phone number again is 916-600-6438. The second thing I want you to do is practice the dialogues. You can watch this video again to practice the different vocabulary. And then someday this week, I will be calling you and asking you to practice those dialogues with me. So again, how do you feel? I feel because. And what do you do every day? Every day, I. And what did you do today in the past? Today, I. All right, that is all for this week. I look forward to talking to each of you on the phone. I hope that you are all staying safe and healthy and rested, and I miss you all a lot. Bye.